गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस फर्स्ट वीडियो ऑफ एरेंज एंड एरोमेटिसिटी वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द व्हाट आर एरेंज एंड व्हाई दे आर सो कॉल्ड। बिफोर गोइंग विद दिस, आई वुड होप दैट यू आर यूटिलाइजिंग दिस पैंडेमिक पीरियड इन इम्प्रूविंग योर सेल्फ एंड स्टडिंग हार्ड। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद दिस। As you are seeing in on the screen, first question that comes to our mind whenever we think about any topic is what is that? What are arenes and what do you mean by aromaticity? If you look around yourself, there are several sources which contain several arenes compounds. They are found in several natural organic products as well as natural resources such as essential oils and resins. Why we call them aromatic? The reason behind this is that all their sources are found to have common pleasant smell, and in Greek language the aromatic word is derived from aroma word which means fragrant odor. Aromatic compounds, or you can say arenes, may be bifurcated in two categories: benzenoid compounds like benzene as well as non-benzenoid compounds like azulene and ferrocene. After learning about source of arenes as well as the category in which they are divided, here are some examples of aromatic compounds. Although benzene is known the most common and most general compounds, aromatic compound, yet there are many examples which can be cited as an example of aromatic compounds. Here you can see that the aromatic compounds may also be cation as well as anion. It is not necessary that the organic compound should be neutral. The compound may be ionic as well as neutral compound. Here you can see this. This is the category of aromatic compound, and depending upon number of substituents present, they can be classified monosubstituted, disubstituted and polysubstituted aromatic compound. The reason behind this classification is that the nomenclature is different for all three categories. So all the green colored text defines the category of the aromatic compounds, and all the purple colored boxes shows here that the nomenclature, the rule which is used to name these aromatic compounds.